practice is called the self-compassion break, and it's something you can do anytime during the day or night when you need a little self-compassion. So to practice this exercise, we actually need to call up a little suffering. So I'd invite you to think about a situation in your life right now that is difficult for you. Maybe you're feeling stressed, or you're having a relationship problem, or you're worried about something that might happen. I'd invite you to think of something that is difficult, but not overwhelmingly difficult, especially if you're new to practicing the self-compassion break. Finding a situation and getting in touch with it. What happened? Or what might happen? Who said what? Really bring the situation to life in your mind's eye. And then I'm going to be saying a series of phrases that are designed to help us remember the three components of self-compassion when we need it most. So the first phrase is for bringing mindful awareness to the fact that suffering is present. And I'd invite you to find some language that speaks to you. Something like, this is really hard right now.